SSC Arts presents. Today we are going to see how to make this beautiful card in an easy and simple way. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe for more updates. Please leave your valuable comments and likes. Click on the bell button for more notifications. Please let me know if you need any specific video. As I have done earlier, I'll just make that for you. Please leave it in the comment section. Click on the bell button to get immediate notifications. The materials required are square sheet of paper, glue, cutter and pen, apart from the greeting card and the green paper. Fold the paper into half diagonally. Again, now the mark the half holding by holding the paper again. Fold it forwardly inside and the other side also forwardly inside. Shape has almost come. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take one part of the front one and then fold it backwards. Apply glue. Press it nicely. The beautiful tulip flower is ready. Take a paper, stick the green color one as the stem and cut out leaves and paste them on either sides. The beautiful card is ready. Write happy birthday inside or whatever matter you want inside, you can write that inside.